Righto, another one of those funny little SpongeBob games I found on itch.io, 3 a.m. at the Krusty Krab. Let's go. What? That a car? Objectives. Gather all me money from the cash register and from me office. Arr. Pack leftover Krabby Patties, check the bathroom trash bin, lock up and leave. Press E to. Why can't I? Can I please? No? The hash slinging slasher. Okay. Can I exit? Oh, come on. Crap, that was close. Pack leftover Krabby Patties. Oh dear, I hope it's gonna be fast enough. Oh good. Goody. Any leftovers? Check the bathroom trash bin. Okay. Let me try that. All objectives complete. Find the key in the basement. Where's the basement? Here's my office. Oh, there. Okay. What? The key is somewhere in this basement. You must find it. Right. You can't see me. Well, at least I don't have to play the whole game all over again. Is he gone? Oh. The key is somewhere. Yeah, I know it's somewhere. I didn't know that. I can't jump, so... You found the key, now get out of here. Okay, I think I'm getting closer to... No. Have the key, now go outside and lock up. Now get to the boat and escape. Escaped for now. Oh dear, that was a funny little game, and I'm usually not the type of guy for horror games, but that was interesting. Well, interesting sounds like shit. But it was something else. I love SpongeBob, so hope you enjoyed that too. Thank you, Dave Microwaves, for making this. Really appreciate it. I'll go look you up and follow you. Seriously. Kinda curious to see what else you got. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. I'm your gaming cat dad. See you soon.